Almost everyone will experience low self-esteem at some point, especially between 13 and 15. But not everyone who experiences it deals with it the same way. Some people cope with low self-esteem by thinking that no one would ever like the real me anyway, so why even try and get them to? Often these people just seem to give up. They give up on trying to make friends or trying new things or putting their hand up in class, looking after their body or caring about how they look or trying at school. Or they push people away or they even end up believing that they will always be alone. And because of what they're doing, they end up with very few friends. And this confirms the idea that they have in their mind, I'm a loser. I'm an outcast. Other people cope with low self-esteem by thinking, I don't like myself. But if I can do something to make other people like me, then maybe I would like myself. Often these people pretend to be something they are not just to impress other people. They show off or, you know, they're the class clown. They post pictures online that they know will get lots of attention. They make up stories. They mock other people. They put people down. They exclude people. Or they do stuff they know they shouldn't do, hoping it will impress people. Sometimes the people you think are confident, popular, and outgoing are actually people with low self-esteem. And they're trying to impress others, hoping that it will make them like themselves even more. What so many young people don't realise is that you can't always tell that a person has low self-esteem. You might look around at the other kids at school and think, hey, none of them feel bad about themselves. But I can guarantee many of them do, or will at some stage, because it's so common. So low self-esteem is really very dangerous. It makes life miserable for many, and it can lead to many dangerous and crazy behaviours. You know, some young people even end up starting to believe that the world would be a better place without them, which is absolutely not true. The good news is that you don't have to plummet into low self-esteem. And if you have, you don't have to stay there. Adult question. What did you do to cope with low self-esteem in your teenage years? Young person question. What are some of the ways you have seen people cope with low self-esteem?